Good morning, this is Gino van der Wallen in Rapid City, South Dakota, United States, on Sunday, October 6, 2013. We were on our way to Sioux Falls, in between Hill City and Sioux Falls, a 6-hour drive. And after 45 minutes, we got stuck because of the closure of the Interstate 90 east. So we're on our way back to Canada. I will be there sometime, probably in the spring next year, but we'll get there. It is an adventure, this road trip in the United States. An incredible adventure, yes indeed. Bye.